Okay, guys, so we're reacting to Damsel, the new Netflix movie. I don't exactly know what this is. I know that it stars Eleven from Stranger Things. That's pretty much all that I've seen. We're going to react to the trailer here. If you want to see my reactions to the Geek Week stuff, you can check it out down below. Subscribe helps me out a lot. We're just going to jump into it and see what this is all about, what the movie is. Oh, we missed a little bit. Okay. Interesting. I like the set design. The music's very interesting. Is this a musical? Well, visually, I like a lot of what I'm seeing. It's like a fantasy. What is this? It's like a weird take on a fantasy, is what I'm getting. She's like the damsel. Yeah, princess, yeah, okay.
For generations, it has been our task.
Okay, good cast.
To protect our people.
So interesting. So it's like about a dragon.
Join a long line of women who have helped to build this kingdom.
I like a lot of what I'm seeing here. I don't see what the like premise is. Like, I get the vibe. I understand like who she is, what the world is, but I don't get like what is the plot. Is she fighting a dragon? Is she? That's what I'm taking. Yeah. She's gonna solo a dragon as a damsel.
But so too the reward.
Okay. Yeah, it's interesting. I mean, it's good for her that she's just working with Netflix on stuff. She's doing that Enola Holmes trilogy that's finishing up probably not next year, probably 2025 now. And then she's got this new movie, Damsel. So she's just doing a lot of Netflix movies, which is good. You know, she's the star of Stranger Things and she's got her own Netflix movies now. So I guess it works out for both. What do you guys think about that? Let me know in the comments. Does it look good? Do you understand? Like, yeah, it's not a fairy tale. Millie Bobby Brown stars in Damsel. Oh, here we go. A dutiful damsel agrees to marry a handsome prince only to discover it was all a trap. The royal family recruited her as a sacrifice to repay an ancient debt. She's thrown into a cave with a fire-breathing dragon, having to solely rely on her wits and will to survive. Oh, what the fuck? See, dude, if they had have showed that in the trailer. So, the first act is going to be her as a princess, marrying this prince, and she's joining the family, and then the family throws her in a cave to sacrifice to a dragon, and she has to fight to survive the dragon alone. That is fucking sick. That is such a better plot than what I was, like, concocting. Yeah, this is what they should, like, I'm glad this is the top comment, but, like, this is what they should have in the film. Like, they should explain in the film that that's what it's about. The trailer should show you that's what it's about. That's what it's about. It's like a bad trailer for not doing that. But, you know, now that I know that, I'm actually excited. That seems like it'll be pretty good. Do we have, like, a date, 2024? Just 2024 in general? Oh, okay. Well, I'm excited to see more from that. Hopefully the future trailers show it off correctly.